just won three.
Yeah. I think it's three's always going to win that.
So you said you've won three?
I think so. He went to Beijing as well. Yeah. Yemen went to Beijing. Lost Craig Fallon first round. Mm-hmm. Craig Fallon? By like a Shido. He's just awkward. Where is Yemen?
Yemen's on the hook of Africa.
That's a visual I did not get.
It's a breeding young man.
Yeah. Says Vince Flynn.
I told Stu that he was in the name. My mate's mum come out one day and we rocked up and bitch slapped the shit out of him.
Spud lives in Canberra.
Spud's an idiot.
The Spud lives in Canberra. Well, he's in Canberra now. He called me about 60 times a week. It was a kitchen dismantler. Like, yeah.
And that was why you
And all he talks about is 6 years ago. Do you remember the IS cat when so-and-so did this? You're like, no.
Who is that guy?
He also, he said he was a builder. He was asking which part of the job for the job. Or he was getting 150 grand to build this and just like, no you're not. I know it only costs $10,000 to build, but why was he giving you 150 grand?
Yeah.
He's ranked number one, yeah. He's got a nice judo. He thumped me once. No worries.
And then as I did, the shot jumping in, it's going to be able to get it.